Welcome to your Money Monday.
How would you like a simple three-step process to crush your time management problems? Hey, I'm Rich Motz. Welcome to Money Monday, session 207. Happy Memorial Day, everyone. I hope you had a great weekend, and I hope on this Monday, Memorial Day, that you aren't watching this, and you'll be watching this on Tuesday. And if you are watching it today, on Monday, happy Memorial Day to you, and thanks for tuning in. So here we go. How are you going to crush your time management problems with a very simple three-step process? It's called the Do, Doing, and Done system. Sound pretty easy? It is. Instead of you doing this huge, you know, to-do list, some people think the more they have in their to-do list, the more they're going to get done. The more they remember to write down to-do, they're going to do it and get it done. Well, you know what happens to those to-do lists. They get old. You find them years later with many boxes unchecked. You're like, wow, what happened to all those great ideas and things I was going to get done? They went, whoosh. So here's what you're going to do. You're going to set up a do, doing, and done actual list, okay? And here's the trick to the whole thing. You can have as much as you want to do in the do column, but the most important thing is in the doing column right here, in the doing section, only have three things at all times there. So you can have as many things in the done as you want to, and that shows your accomplishments. That's pretty good. But, you know, eventually you want to get those out of the way because they're done. They're going to be stored in your hard drive or wherever you keep it. You know, those are great projects that are done. But, you know, the do, you know, you want, those are things that you want to do, okay? But the doing, you can only do a few things at a time. So keep three in there at all time and wipe them out and put them in done. Every once in a while, you might have to take one back to do from doing, and that's fine. Go ahead and do that. That makes sense, doesn't it? Go ahead and do that. So yes, so do, doing, done. Only have three things in doing at all times. For the most part, those things should be your most crucial, your H-butts, your highest, best use of time you should be spending right there. Those should be actually your DPAs, your dollar producing activities that you actually get done there. So move those, get those done, put them in done, and then put another do into the doing and keep three in there at all times. Get those done. Most important things, keep that circulating so you can keep focused on just those three things. It's that simple, folks. Do, doing, done. Three things at all times in a doing. You know, move them to done, hopefully. Every once in a while, move one back to do and move a more important one over into the do and finish those things. Keep them rotating at all times, and you're going to see your time management go through the roof, take off, and be much, much more productive, okay? That's it. I hope you liked this video today. And the most important thing for you to do is take action and start your do, doing, and done list today and take action, okay? I'm Rich Motz, and I will see you next Money Monday. Have a happy Memorial Day again, everyone. Take care.